Hello there. My name is Simon, and I'm the host for School Door, DHS Riches, Da Vinci High School. Welcome everyone. Welcome to School Door. Through this course of this game, you will be faced with many tests and challenges. At the end of the game, only one team wins. So, now, let's split you into teams. Sam and Luke, you are Team Dinosaurs. And Shock and Adita, you are Team Devils.
Go to your team. Oh.
Yeah, I'm in a frat. Some may call me the shit, but I don't really like to put it that way. Team Devil? Yeah, we're the shit.
My name is Aditya Sundaresan, and I'm from Davis High School. I don't know why I'm here. I have an AP Calc BC test tomorrow. Yeah. Am I done?
Hey, I'm Luke. I'm a Da Vinci student, and I'm in Social Justice Club and Equality Club, just trying to stick up for those less fortunate and make the world a more equal place.
Hey, I'm Sam. I've been a Da Vinci kid for 2 years now, and you know, I just let life happen, man. I love you guys.
Hi, this is your first task. You have to build a shelter. Team Dinosaur, this is yours. And Team Devils, this is yours. And begin.
Okay, well, I'll do what I can to benefit myself. Well, you can do whatever you want. But I'm gonna build my own shelter.
Whatever, dude. I gotta go raid join with my bros anyway. Take it easy.
How can we do this so we're both equally comfortable?
It's pretty sturdy.
This is so rad.
Yeah.
Fail this.
Yeah! Woo!
How did they do so good?
Okay, so we should start a fire.
Hey, good idea.
I'm just gonna lower the grade curve.
Oh, stop! It's against the wall!
Hey!
-5's a B.
Time's up! And the winner is... Team Dinosaur!
Yeah! Yeah, my team did pretty good, you know? Everything just fell into place. We didn't even plan it out. And we just let it happen.
Yeah, the first task was really quite fun. I like my team. We both participated a lot. It was great.
That went terribly. My partner didn't do anything.
Sorry, man. I had a rager to get to.
You're just as evil as the other team. We failed. That's all that matters.
It's chill, man. Let's just go play some BP.
What is BP?
Bro.
You guys lost. Your punishment is to create a mini presentation or to turn on a Da Vinci laptop.
It's a laptop.
Obviously you wouldn't know.
Bruh.
Walking down the levee with my head hanging low. Looking for my mama, but she ain't here no more. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind. When you see me laughing, I'm laughing just to keep from crying.
Laptops. What are they? How to turn on it?
Equals mc squared. If it equals q1 times q2 over r squared, which means laptop turns on due to Coulomb's charge.
Oh, got 'ems.
No.
nothing but walk the road. Baby, you don't know. You don't know my mind.
I hope we really got an A. I don't know. Did we check the project guidelines? I don't know if we checked the project guidelines. Was there a project guidelines? Yeah, my partner was really bad. I think we got a B. I think we got a B. I gotta work on this problem.
I thought it was pretty, bro. I mean, I don't know. I just came back from that rager, but I don't know. It was pretty chill. It was pretty chill.
Put your front part of bread. Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love that I'm feeling? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love? Is this love that I'm feeling?
Need more wood.
What are you doing? You need to learn to live with Mother Earth.
Yeah, the rules say that we're not allowed to harm other species and nature. We must live with it.
Hello, Tims. Today your task is to find fruit. But it's not that simple. You will need to fulfill a team builder. Your team builder is to get across the river. Your fruit is on the other side of the river. You will have to find a way to get your whole team across without failing. And start!
Okay. Let's do this.
All right. You got it, Sam.
Yeah. You doing good? Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you got it. Yes!
I think we should push them over. Dude. We gave them a good grade, but they're not good. They're not good. We should push them over. There's no rules against it. You didn't say there was a rule against it. Let's go push them over.
I don't know, dude. Like, it's not very bro. Like, maybe we should think this through.
Let's go push them over.
Nah, dude. Don't do it.
Whoa, what are you doing? I'm gonna push you over. Dude, don't do that. Think about it. It'll be for your own good.
I guess you're right. I won't push you over.
Your last task is ultimate frisbee.
Pretty good. You know, we didn't even plan anything out, we just let it happen.
Yeah, we really shared the responsibilities. We had a very equal team. It was great. It worked out well.
Go Team Dinosaurs.
Mm-hmm. Go Fairness.
Everyone is just brutish and nasty. That's all everyone is here.
I don't know, man. They just kind of got lucky, I guess. You know.
The rules are horrible.
Congratulations, Team Dinosaur. You win this school duel. Join us next week for Hogwarts vs. Dumb Strange. I hope I see